here teaching Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu in 1994, and that was the first school in Sydney. At that time, the Gracies had their challenge out, and even though I was a blue belt at 64 kilos, that meant they could come and challenge me. Turned up to my school, waited till everyone left, and there was one guy left with me, and he said, you know, unfortunately for me, he was 95 kilo, a black belt in combat karate. I was annoyed because he's come into my place and tried to hurt me.
And place him on his back.
He's just been from school, president of the Australian Federation,
living in South Brazil,